Hi, I'm Clint, and I have Parkinson's. I was diagnosed about 8 years ago. I had been an air conditioning contractor here in Arizona for 25 years, and it started with just a little tremor that got to a bigger tremor that got to a lot of stiffness in my body, and eventually I couldn't be a contractor any longer. After I was diagnosed, I tried a couple different things for treatment, and it was when I ran out of results for anything that I turned to DBS. I kind of did a little research on my own and found that Medtronic had been in the business a lot longer than anybody else. In fact, they were the first to offer it commercially for sale. So I had the DBS surgery in 2018. At that time, I had dyskinesia so bad that if I took my hat off, people threw money in it. They thought I was a street dancer. Right away after I got the power turned on, I settled down a lot. I asked my doctor, do you believe in miracles? And she said, well, I prefer to stick to medicine and technology. I took that as a yes. And the DBS surgery has basically been that for me. It's given me a life back to where I can go out and do anything I want. Like a lot of people with Parkinson's, I took a lot of medication. Since the DBS, I take a fraction of what I took before. I take small things for granted, like rolling up my sleeves or tying my shoes or buttoning. I don't even think about that stuff anymore. I just do it. I ride my bike, a 3 mile round trip every day to a trail in our neighborhood. It is 340 steps, 200 feet up. I do it every day. I go to the gym 5 days a week. I was fortunate. My results were immediate. I got relief from the tremors and the dyskinesia. But you still have to put in the work. I joke about lifting weights and working out and riding the bike and stuff, but DBS didn't do that for me. It gave me the ability to start working and to start getting stronger and to start walking and running and things. Every time I visit the doctor, we look at where I've got it set, how it's doing. She's very particular on asking how am I doing? Do I need any changes? And I make notes in my phone so that I have a list of things of how it's been since the last visit. If you are even thinking about it, I would say you need to talk to your doctor about it and see if you're a candidate. Because if you are, there's not any reason to wait or anything to be afraid of. Knowing now what I know, I would not have waited for the DBS. I thought it was a last resort. If you're thinking about it, don't be afraid, don't wait.